three types of migration forming fishes in your own: potamodromous migration, oceanodromous migration, and diatomous migration. Potamodromous banale migration restricted within freshwater. These fishes live in freshwater and migrate only within freshwater. Examples are carps, trout, and trout potamodromous migration. They travel long distances in large rivers in search of breeding grounds. After laying eggs at suitable place, they return to their feeding area. And the other one is oceanodromous migration. Migration restricted within sea. These fishes live in seawater and migrate only within sea. Herrings, sardines, mackerels, tunas. This is an example of tunas by the diagram. And diatomous migration. Some fishes migrate between sea and freshwater. They can be divided into different groups, three different groups: anadromous, catadromous, amphidromous. Yes, this is the definition. One mark was shown. Anadromous migration, maniko, upward movement. Maniko, samudra dekhi khola thi. Salmon, yes, this is. Catadromous migration, maniko, downward movement. Khola dekhi samudra thi. So from freshwater to sea, catadromous. From sea to freshwater, anadromous. So some fishes spend a major part of their life in sea. Salmon is the concern. Major time is 10,000. They are mature by much. But migrate to freshwater during breeding season. Breeding season, my new migrate. These are called anadromous fishes. After laying eggs, either the adults die or return to their original homes, depending upon the species. Adult. For example, is answer. At what date my answer? Species, my for example, salmon, hilsa, is the question. As you mentioned, Elosa. Catadromous migration, these migrate from freshwater to sea, chiefly for breeding. Anguilla is the case. And the amphidromous migration, these fishes migrate from seawater to freshwater and vice versa. In your Dubai direction, move kari danchan, but not for breeding purpose. This may be for food. Gobies, is the example. Like this one, gobies. Gobies, junchai. Estuary of Bosne, over the old Rakne, Gobi. Estuism co migration like on amphidromous migration. So migration co type they can. Type ma, thin kisimuayo, freshwater to freshwater, potamodromous, sea to sea, oceanodromous, and in between sea and freshwater, diatomous. This one, upward, manigo, sea to freshwater, anadromous, freshwater to sea, catadromous, and in both directions. They say, method of migration, dekhiyo, active movement, no the khaune, drifting movement, active the khaune, there are no action, random locomotive, active, and action, oriented locomotive. Along the current, against water, denatant, contaminated. Yes, sir, in your good definition, dhyan ma rakhne ho, one more question, hona sakchha. Salmon le the khaune, jun migration ho, very interesting. एकदमै लार्ज ग्रुप मा इनेरु माइग्रेट गर्छन् अनि एउटा सानो क्लिप सल्मन को माइग्रेशन को सम्बन्धमा हो एकदमै हर्ट छ इनेरु एडल्ट धेरै मुश्किलले फ्रेश वाटर मा आउँछन् समुद्रबाट ग्रुप मा आउँछन् एगले गर्छन् अनि प्राय जसो मर्छन् नै एग्स आफै ग्रो गर्छन् हेरमै छुटे र लास्टली ग्रो गरेपछि बेबीज बिना पेरेंट्स फेरि फर्केर समुद्रतिर जान्छ आफ्नो होम टेरिटरी.
Its journey starts here in the feeding grounds of the Arctic waters of Greenland. That's where salmon from many places around the world will come to feed and grow. Some return home after 1 year, while others may stay for up to four. For some, home means North America. Others head to rivers in the Mediterranean, Northern Europe, and the Baltic. Wherever they're heading, by the time they approach the coast, they've stopped feeding. Most will never feed again. There's only one goal now: to return to the river of their birth and to breed. It's going to be a very dangerous one. Using the standing wave of the waterfall as a springboard, they attempt to leap up through the rushing water. But its force is too strong. Time and again, they're thrown back down